minutes to get there anyway, but still. Turn off this air, it's bothering me. Okay. Yeah, it's a little slow on the trigger. Or back up, yeah. Did you get your legendary armor set on all three characters? Or no? Dang, Icebreaker's coming back. That's crazy. I wonder if they're gonna have the same perks. Gonna get on your Warlock tomorrow? Yeah. I tried soloing it earlier on Stormcaller. Man, I tell you what, that is hard. I ain't gonna lie, that's hard to grab those plates. Stormcaller is a bad super for a PvE. More for PvP, yeah. He always hides in that one little corner too. not sure how that guy is freaking moving when he's getting hit by that bleak watcher. I think I got a plan. Where's that freaking guy at? Come on. Oh, he ain't falling for it. Missed that tango. So we're gonna be able to apply modifiers ourselves to Nightfalls and GMs? How does that work? You mean we get to pick and choose our own modifiers? Really? I think there's a sniper coming. Thank you. Trying to get some sleep. Alright. Dream about the icebreaker. If you build it, it will come. I got this. I hope so. What the hell? Oh, I hate when this guy launches. I think I got an idea. He's about to go up. Think I got an idea. I'll take out the gladiators first. That's what I gotta do. Okay, so I figured it out. Capture the... Wanna... kill the gladiators first. Then you wanna capture. Gladiators are gonna come up one last time. Before. Plates are all captured. Kill the gladiators.